Hey guys, what's up? We're right where we just left off, and we're going to be making our way over to Fort Icon. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. This damage I'm taking is too damn high! Ow. Speaking of high, those meteors came from up high. Jesus. You all calm down. I really want to take that, but the attack speed reduction is just gonna annoy me. Ah, I have 156. If I de-equip it, how much am I losing here? Quite a bit. I'm also losing a bit of health. And health regen. But not that much, honestly. So let's see, I guess physique, spirit, blah blah, retaliation, earth ward, which will increase regeneration past what we had. Okay, I think that's good, and increase our armor by 30%. Yep, that seals it. Let's take it. Damn, two blood reapers and one drop party. I don't know what to call it. Okay, whatever, let's go. Oh my god, okay, I think we'll be fine here. That earth ward seems to be helping. Let's see, yeah, it's a lot of life regen, or health regen, same thing. Da 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 da. And the reanimator's down. I really have no idea what's up with my internet. It taking like so freaking long just to upload, not even process, just freaking upload. It's so annoying. At least once it's uploaded, then it just processes it by itself, and I don't have to keep the page open where it's uploading, because then it's processing, so it's a good thing. Damn, will these things die? Are they like physical resistance up the ass, or just have a lot of health? I would say a lot of health. And besides, punching them probably hurts me more than it hurts them. See, like these guys just get punched into chips. Little chiplets. Little chiplets. Hello, Mr. Dominator, or no, not even a Dominator, just a Reanimator. You're dead anyway, so... This is your wake-up call. Oh, no, this is your go-to-sleep call. You're dead. And you should have a second life, yep. And dead. Okay. Oh, there's some more back here. I lost my head! It was about yay peak. Lifted on my sphere. Find it, let me know. That's one of the lines from World of Warcraft. Just Warcraft. It's really funny. Might be in World of Warcraft, honestly. I don't know. Okay, we're almost halfway there, I think. This place is just mammoth, like just trying to get to there, you see how big it is? It's huge. It takes up most of the left side of the map, it's crazy. Damn, these things are hard as hell to kill with just punches. Probably should be doing a load more damage by now, but, you know, we're kind of limited, so... So many. There are just so many enemies. Lots of experience though. Alright, lots and lots of components. Great. Wow, food ration in there? That doesn't happen too often. I don't even remember when's the last time that happened. That it drops a food ration in there. Well, whatever. No need to ponder on it. Just keep punching these yetis into little jibs. I'm really liking the unarmed build so far, it's pretty fun. It's doing a pretty good amount of damage, though I'm not sure how that will be in a cruel or ultimate. Not yet, anyway. But so far, so good. Bet I could make it a lot better as I get better gear and stuff. Die right now. I'm gonna activate my 3 skill. Come just a little bit closer. There we go. Damn, I'm not taking any damage from this stupid bug. I don't know why, but they just seem to not take damage a lot of times. Again, I have no idea why. It's so weird. I'll take that. Not gonna equip it, of course, but I'm taking it because I have an idea for something. Yeah, the idea is probably I'll just smoke, but whatever. Let's just go. Oh, this lag. I have felt this lag before. As you can see, I'm running better frames. Now I enabled my SLI and put everything on my two video cards, so I should be running a lot better frames. Should be anyway. Ow. Hey buddy, you really need to die. Nice water spawn. Alright, so far so good. The hell are you doing there? Die. Oh my god, that's funny. Okay. Yeah, I put Triad's Blessing on, by the way. Finally got enough points to do that. Thanks Survival Mode for giving me a bunch of points to make this all possible. Oh, we'll throw a turret over here. Nope. Okay, let's go. Ay, Dios mijos. Let's go. Damn, even some of the Yetis flying. That's pretty cool. Almost there, guys. We are punching our way to the Fort Icon. Punching our way, let's keep going. The hell is my run speed that I run so fast? 134, geez. Anyway, you even run, bro. Oh my god, I'm completely surrounded. And there's a boss here, that's not good. Oh my god, they just won't die. Neither will I, but still. It's like a standstill right now. Please die. Holy shit, am I even doing any damage to him? Doesn't seem like it. There we go. Man, we're just finding those bloodhound stuff so much. Bloodhound's that? It's crazy, we keep finding it. Nice, finally leveled up. Okay, now to get down here. Go down, you big son of a bitch. Jesus. Anyway, let's max this shit out. Oh yeah, we need to put 3 more points into it because it has 3 extra. Yay! Look at that damage now. That damage is effing awesome. Damn it, phone! Every freaking time, man, I start recording, I'm gonna text her. You wanna know why I'm gonna text my mom? Because I love my mom, and I'm... You know what? I don't care. I'm recording, I don't give a shit. I'll still text, I don't care. If anyone has any complaints about it, please complain in the comment section down below. Or if anybody is laughing their ass off, please comment that too. Haha, your phone's always buzzing. God damn it, every time. I don't honestly, like, it's annoying, but I don't really mind too much. I'm not gonna redo this whole goddamn session, like, just starting off from the very beginning and be like, hey guys, so we had some sort of interruption, like, yeah, my phone went off again. Oh god, I have to, like, look at my keyboard and look at everything else. Jesus Christ, this is so bad. Hey, they're killing each other's heroes, so I'll get lots of loot from them. And I didn't even have to do a damn thing. It's awesome. Fight Club! Just do it! Yeah, kill him. Yeah! Free loot. You know, I love how my mom texts me, and then I immediately text her back, and then she just doesn't text me. She's just like, hey, how are you? I'm just like, good, and you? Boom, doesn't text back. God darn it, mom! You just texted me, and I texted right back, and now you're not texting. God darn it. And I know the moment I click my phone off, just like shutting the screen off, she's going to text back and you're gonna hear DING again, and it's gonna be like, fuck. Every time, man, every time. It's like Battle Royale here, it's just free-for-all. It's a three-way fight. Ethereals versus... No, it's like four-way, actually. Ethereals versus Chthonic versus Kamon versus Death Vigil, like, Jesus. Well, mostly, Ethereals, not Chthonics, but whatever, either way. It's crazy! Boom, go down. You know, I'm still holding my phone open. My phone is still open. I'm just still waiting for her to text back, and there she goes. I knew it. I was just about to shut off my phone screen, and I knew it. She was just anticipating the moment. Damn it, I pissed everything off in this room. Oh my god. Okay, throw an advanced turret, like, right there. Start shooting the hell out of them now. Holy shit. This is insane. This is insane. Thank god I have a macro mouse. Damn, well you die, bro. Thank you. Ooh, I like this. That's a lot of health regen, my god. I think I'd just take this just for the health regen, you know? Jeez, and that elemental res. I think I'm gonna take this, honestly. That's a pretty optimal roll right there. Minus the armor, and it does give some health. 5006, 5019, right? Because this thing is blurry as hell and I can't see. Yes, yes it does. Oh my god, almost 100 more energy. I mean, health regen. Fuck yes! Look at that! Health regen. Oh my god, it's amazing. Punch! I'll punch you in the face, because you are a disgrace. You are a piece of shit, and you just won't quit, so suck my beep, suck my beep. Go to hell and suck my beep. Raw mother her, I am unstoppable. Nothing can stop me now. I will punch you, and scream, and shout, I'm about to cry. I will not, I will never die. So here I am, my name is Brandon, and I am here to kill your stupid ass. I'll take your face and slam it down the, down to the curb and down to the grass. So here we go, you stupid hoe. I'll beat your stupid ass down to the curb, down to the grass. You'll die a painful death, you'll breathe your final breath. You're going to die, you're going to die. I'll punch you through the freaking eye and through the skull, and now you're dead. Snapping off your stupid head. So die, bitch, die, bitch, die, bitch, die. You're going to die tonight. Damn, 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 my friends. Oh my god, did you see that one guy just blitz at him? Jesus Christ, that looked brutal as hell. Okay then. Oof! Go down! I'm gonna pick up a bunch of stuff on here. Ooh, is that the last of them? I hope so. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. Also, friends channel, always in the description down below for pretty much all of my videos, unless I forgot. Anyway, have a great day or have a great night, depending on where you are, and I'll see you guys later. Or so, I'll see you then, when we go and take on Lucius times 4, unarmed and unscathed. We're definitely going to be scathed as fuck. We're probably gonna die. Anyway, see you then. Bye, guys.